Hello, good morning, good noon, good afternoon, and good evening, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Gambo Bear Show. And today we will unbox. I don't know if we can. If this is unboxing, but we will talk about Beyblade today. And yeah, disclaimer: it's a fake Beyblade, but yeah, it's kind of part of my collection already. And let's have here our tadan. It doesn't have a box, but this is your Wallborg, or in Japanese is already read as Urubugu, because we are talking about wolves. And yeah, I think, I don't know if this is a short kind of review, but yeah, that's it, that's all. So we have some stickers right here that we need to put it here. Yeah, so maybe I will put that. Yeah, so see me on how to put the stickers. Let's go. Okay, so I put some of the bigger stickers right here, but yeah, I will not put the yellow part anymore because they're so small, man. And yeah, it will take time. Okay, so that's, this is the part which is it's just plastic. So this is the Wallborg in a burst form. Burst, yeah, it's a burst type of form, because as we know, Wallborg is on the first generation of Beyblade, but yeah, it's now in the burst form. And yeah, it has this disc right here. I don't know what's called, and then I also don't know what this is called, man. But yeah, let's try, let's put it. And yeah, I don't know if it will be strong, I don't know. So to know that, let's have a spin test, and also let's have a little bit of battle. So I will get my stadium, and yeah, wait for me a little bit. Okay, so I have here now my doubles Reaper, but yeah, we will just use the one here. So oops, I think I need to detach it first so they can use it individually. Okay, so now I remove it, and then yeah, we have here the Wallborg. Let's see if I can launch it right with the use of this Reaper right here. So let's try. Okay, let's try. But yeah, I don't know if it will. Okay, I will change Reaper. Okay, so wait for a minute. Okay, so I got the ideal kind of Reaper right here, the Ripcord. So now let's try to have a spin test. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. Oh, something off. I don't know. Let's try it again. Go, ready, 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. Oops. Wow, that's the cons if you have fake Beyblades. Yeah, again, ready, 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. Okay, much better. So I don't know if it will last long on the stadium because it's just made of plastic. The only metal right here is on the center, or the kind of metal part right here is this part only, and just a little bit of holding it, it has a click already. So I think we need to have a battle. Yeah, let's have a battle so that we can see if who will if this Wallborg right here is worth for its price. Okay, so now let's have a battle with Wallborg and your Excalibur, the Siphoid Excalibur. Let's see. Let's see. Because the Excalibur is, yeah, it's heavy. The Wallborg is so, yeah, light. So let's try. I'm using the other one right here, and then, whoa, what happened? So So again, let's try this one, and then the Cypher Excalibur. Let's have a battle. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, so as you can see, Wolberg, okay, it has one click, and Excalibur also has one click. Let's have another one. Yeah, I think I didn't give the strong rip right there, but yeah, let's try it again. Okay, so let's try again. Let's see if we can have a much better battle. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, it's not a good launch for our Wolborg right here. Oh, get a burst. So, I can see here that the Wolborg is very light. Yeah, the plastic is very light. It's just a plastic, so it's good for collection, for yeah display, but I don't know if for battle it's not good for it. Okay, so that's our Wolborg right here, and yeah, it's nice, especially if you put the stickers. But again, it's a bootleg, so we don't know it's good or not. Even the Takara Tomy and the Hasbro is also have those kind of babies that which is not so good. So do not expect more about these fake ones. Okay, so it's fake, but yeah, still you can play with it. And I can say that this kind of collection, especially if it's fake, it's nice for having for display only. Okay, so it's our Beyblade content for today. And if you like this kind of videos, please do consider to like, share, comment, subscribe, and please hit that notification bell to inform for my next videos. So we still have more Beyblades, we have fake ones, we also have some Takara Tomy ones, and yeah, more Beyblades to come. Okay, so that's it. Thank you so much guys for watching. Whew, that's it. Good morning, good noon, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Jake De La Paz signing off, and Gunblaber Show signing off. And I want to have a little bit of my Wolborg. Let's see if it can spin a little bit better on this launcher. And yeah, it doesn't. The cost of having these fake Beyblades. Again. Okay, I give up. That's it. Bye-bye.